guys, it's Becca Foley of Clover, and today I've got another speed paint. This is from the finale scene of story that I read on Wattpad, and it is great. It's called A World Unwound by DeviantART. That's her DeviantART name, by Raining Faye. And she is awesome. You should totally go check her out. I'm gonna keep this short and simple, and let's get on with the speed paint.
Thank you.
And this is the finished result, guys. I'm really proud of what I did here because I tried several new techniques with shading and I learned how to do the gradient here, which is something I didn't know how to do before. Anyway, I totally suggest that you go check out the story that this is based off of. It's really cool. And give me some tips and suggestions of maybe what I could do or of other things. Because the time that I did this, and I did this about like a week and a half ago, and suddenly I improved a lot. So give me some tips or suggestions, and with that, I'll see you all later. Auf Wiedersehen!